them. It's not them. Thank the Lord. Try it. Very good. The deeds are a short ride away, sequestered. Follow me and I will take you to them. There will be no shenanigans on this trip, I can promise you that. I give you the deeds, you saved my life. It's an excellent bargain for all parties involved. Come on, we have some distance to go yet. The torment I've suffered, you wouldn't believe. My nerves are almost wrecked. It will take weeks in a sanatorium just to steady my hands. The slightest bang and I jump out of my britches. Really, the time I've had, I thought these men, these cutthroats, were my friends. Or at least I thought they were reliable lackeys. But control them I could not. They were the picture of concern and care until I was isolated. And then, I shudder to remember, they started spending my money, taking my things, abusing my person. They took real pleasure in my distress. It was only a matter of time before they got bored, exhausted my funds, and decided to consign me to oblivion. I'm so damn grateful you came along when you did. A strange twist of fate indeed, but this bounty may have saved my life.
Thank you.
gates are just under that rock. I'm a man of my word, don't you see? A man of integrity. I'm sure you won't be disappointed. Very good. You can take me.
You wouldn't hurt. I thought you would have treated me a little better, considering that I was going for help.
This is most unbecoming. I'm a man of stature.
me in jail, will they? Not a man of my social... Shall we see if they'll take mercy on this poor wretch? There's no need for that.
And who is this?